inside the Bloomington Ice Garden.
We have our forwards on the circles.
This group is taking to the ice.
Follow your pass.
Breaking barriers, one shot at a time.
I'm really excited to play. Lots of drills, lots of skating.
Apple Valley sixth grader Brielle Clardy is one of more than a dozen girls competing with Minnesota Unbounded and the Hockey Ninas, an under 10 and under 12 all-girls hockey team made up of players of color, something Clardy says is comforting.
There's not a lot of people that look like me that play hockey.
Leading and mentoring the players is an experienced group of current, former, and professional hockey players. Also, women of color.
I actually got in contact with the mom, Meredith Lang, who's from Bloomington, and we both had dreams of putting something together like this.
Campa, a former Bemidji State University defenseman and Minnesota Whitecaps draft pick, says the goal is to make the game of hockey more diverse and inclusive.
This upcoming season is going to be my sixth year playing hockey.
For player Kaya Igonia, it's a chance to be around other girls like herself, who live and breathe the game of hockey.
Well, when I was invited to play, I was excited because usually when I play hockey with my team, there's not much girls that look like me.
I want you guys first to just pass back and forth.
As the girls prepare for their last practice before their upcoming tournament.
I want us to play hard.
We're gonna beat them and try our best.
They have advice for others who may want to follow in their footsteps.
Never give up, just be yourself.
In Bloomington, Charmaine Nero, Cure 11 News.
Hockey Ninas will compete throughout this weekend. If you'd like to support the team, we've included their GoFundMe with this story on care11.com. Good luck, girls.